What's up, YouTube? It's Jurracmaster facing, if you have a YouTube name.
Johanner25.
Alright. This is gonna be Jurracs versus Psychics. So, just enjoy. I'll be commenting on it. You might say a few things. So, game one, I guess I'll just go first. Alright, interesting hand. Fossil dig, search out Jurrac Velo. Show the camera my hand for a second.
Cards face down?
Yeah. I know.
Okay.
Sure. Four. So I'm down to 76, guys. That's the stupid psychic thing. Don't really care. Here we go. See if I take another four. Nope.
I'll pay 800 though.
Sure.
Factors its effect.
Puts him at 72, guys. He searched Mindmaster. You probably got your hand. Whatever. I told him it's Mindmaster.
Whatever.
Stop wasting time. Don't want this to be like 20 minutes long. He doesn't have Librarian, guys, so you won't be seeing that really long combo. Set, end phase, tribute itself, draw two.
Alright. Use a Hush Psychic Cleric's ability.
Sure.
Discard Mental Seeker. And since it's already targeted, I can remove the Mental Seeker.
Yep.
Normal Summon Mind Master. Is that your response?
Let's see. I'll check some. Yeah. I'll just Solemn Warning it, because I don't know if that's a cost of tributing. So, I'm down to 56.
Reborn, bring it back.
You will troll. Torrential.
Good. Alert.
Mental Seeker.
Oh, that's right. And because that's a Mental Seeker's ability. And I'm going to tell you to take out the Hera.
Trapstone. Attack. Search deck. Check my hand.
Cool.
Jurrac Velo. I'll end.
Psychic Overload?
Sure.
So
so you guys know, that's kind of like Pot of Avarice, except you only send 3 psychics.
Summon reinforced human psychic board.
Sure.
And use his ability to remove mental seeker.
Yeah.
He gains 500 attack points, attack for 2000.
It's permanent, guys.
I'll set it, go.
Draw. Hold.
Okay.
Payable.
Okay.
Tribute for effect.
Yep.
Summon Bella.
Yep.
17.
Alright.
Your move.
Alright. Go.
Draw. Tribute. Giganoto.
Alright.
End.
Alright.
Go ahead.
Close summon.
It's cornered, man.
Yep. Close summon.
Yeah, sure. Just so you guys know, it goes to defense when it's summoned. So yeah, sure. Oh shoot. He already knew it was in my hand. No big deal.
Sure. Use his ability?
Yeah.
Discard?
Why not?
Remove the gain for human psychic board?
Sure.
Nightmaster?
No troll. No. Puts me down to 16, he's at 55. Giganoto has plus 1,000 from its ability, putting it at 31. All Jurracs also done.
I set one card and end.
Sure. Draw. Alright, I'm going to go for broke here, guys. Summon Jurrac Dino. Monster Reborn. Jurrac Guaiba. Whoever attacks.
Oh, that's right. All of them.
Giganoto pluses them.
Okay.
They all gain plus 8 right now, I believe. Yep, because I removed one from it. Whoever effect. Bring up going. He can't attack this turn. I'll put him here. I don't think the camera can see that. So, Dino attacks. Giganoto attacks for 29. Puts it 16 me, 26 him. And it's your move.
Psychic overload?
Sure.
So, 1, 2, 3. Well, that was fairly useless.
Sorry to hear that. Show you my back row, guys. You guys already know that. I'm mad about this guy. Shouldn't be removed. Jurracmaster. Tie for game?
Yep.
Alright, face downs.
And?
This thing's mean, guys. It brings out a really annoying monster. Glad he didn't have a synchro to use with it. Although, I would have run it over with Giganotos, so... thanks for watching, guys. Rate, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do.